Welcome to Smartabase's purpose-built solution for professional football clubs. In this video, we'll show you how Smartabase can be used to support individual development plans, also known as IDPs. There are varying names for this type of workflow, from individual performance plans to individual learning plans, but the key elements are typically the same. Coaches and performance staff need to regularly assess and evaluate their players and implement development plans to help players realize their full potential. We see this type of workflow being particularly critical in the academy environment. The IDP workflow starts with an assessment or evaluation of a player. The dashboard here shows a clear breakdown of assessments completed at the start of the season, mid-season, and end of season. If your club uses different time points, you can configure it to match your needs. We can click into an assessment to see the complete record. In this workflow, we've assessed players over four key pillars: physical, technical, tactical, and psychological/social. But you can configure this to match the criteria you use. Using Smartabase, you can pull in data from different sources, so you don't have to manually rate each attribute. For example, for the physical pillar, we're bringing in GPS, force plate, and physical testing data automatically. We've set norms or thresholds so the data is rated automatically. We can also pull in match stats from games so the technical or tactical pillar can be assessed automatically. There will likely be attributes you need to assess manually. We've set up simple sliders you can use to quickly do so. But again, you can configure these input controls to suit your needs. For each attribute, you can indicate if it needs development. This forms the basis of the player's individual development plan. If you note that an attribute needs development, it will automatically be pushed into the individual development plan form, where you can detail the specific actions needed to develop this attribute, the KPIs, who is accountable, and the status. For this player, max velocity and shooting are areas that need development. Clicking into the corresponding IDP for this player, you can see those attributes are automatically there, allowing you to set the development plan for each. Start by entering an action, KPI, or goal. Then set the status for this action and who's accountable for it. This could default to who entered the plan, like it is set up currently, or you can choose from a list of staff members. You can then save and go back to the dashboard. All the information from the assessments and the development plans are pulled into the second canvas of the dashboard. At the top of the dashboard, you can select a specific player, see their key details, and scroll down to their assessments. You can see their scores from the most recent assessment for each pillar and can compare it to a previous assessment. This gives you quick visual feedback on how this player is progressing over time, as do the tables showing the different dates of the assessments and scores. Like all Smartabase dashboards, the conditional formatting of these tables and the overall dashboard is configurable. Below the assessment is the IDP section, showing the specific attributes needing development, the corresponding action or KPI, owner, and status. You can easily update the development plan by clicking into the record. At the top of the dashboard is a performance review section. For each match a player plays, both the player and coach can assess and rate the player's performance. An athlete can do this on the Smartabase mobile app, filling out a series of star ratings or sliders and adding any comments. The summary of this data is seen in the dashboard, along with key stats from the match. You can see the ratings for all matches, compare coach and player ratings, and compare the player to his or her positional group. Having a clear way to visualize and track the progress of players will save time for your staff, while making them more accountable for the development of their players. Data can also be pushed to players on the Smartabase app, so they can receive timely feedback from staff and see their own ratings. That wraps this video looking at how Smartabase helps football clubs manage individual development plans. For more information and examples of how Smartabase has helped professional football clubs, visit smartabase.com.